Ladies and gentlemen, this contest... Shut the fuck up. This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring by Danny Madness, who is currently injured, Aaron Foley. Introducing next, he is a former KAW champion and a former KW tag team champion.
Who cares if he's a former? He's not right now. Yeah,
that's he's nothing right now, according to...
Where's Stampy Kids?
No, because...
You're still friends.
Hold on, hold on. Why don't you film them in the ring? Watch him get psyched up.
Alright.
Let's go, boys!
Aaron Foley's opponent tonight. Today.
Right now.
Nick Adams.
You want this hat? You want it? Suck my dick.
He was making fun of
me.
God, it's Hades. It's Hades. Oh my God, it's Hades. Everybody run. Now, drop whatever you're doing. Oh my God, he's hurting a gimp. Oh my, this is bonus coverage, KW style. Bonus coverage. Oh my God, where is Madness going? Here comes Aaron Foley to try and save it, folks. We are walking on a crazy... And, wow, where did they go? They must have gone in. And the winner, Nick Adams, wins the match. The upset cannot be pulled off by Aaron Foley. The upset cannot be pulled off, folks. It is over. The winner by countout in the first ever countout that I've seen. Nick Adams. After the temperature, he still wins.